How much more obvious does it have to be? The FBI has been waging a vendetta against me all my life, torturing me, tormenting me, literally persecuting me all my life. They turned it into public entertainment, first with audio tapes and then with videotapes, and now they have the internet to destroy themselves even better. There was never any point to any of this. The only point to it was just to torment me and to persecute me because of their sick, stupid vendetta, making buffoons of themselves. They don't even understand how bad they look. They're too stupid to even be ashamed or to even be embarrassed, making absolute buffoons of themselves. Deadline after deadline has come and gone, and they're still dragging their feet and putting on this stupid show, tormenting me, trying to bait me, trying to do, I don't know what the hell they think they're trying to do. They're accomplishing absolutely nothing except to mass produce even more evidence against themselves. John Francis Roach Jr., I know about the inheritance, I know who my father was, and the FBI is keeping the truth about the inheritance from me. I confront them straight out to their faces and they deny it. As my father said, what are you going to do when you have to tell them the truth?
It'll never happen, Roach. Like taking candy from a baby. Kill it before it multiplies.
Yeah. Is it still funny? Really? You'll know when it's not funny. Trust me.